everyone! This time I'm going to review the honey resin from Dipon, the German-based company. And I'm also going to use their colorants to see how they look. So I will be making a geode tray and I'm going to use some nice autumn colors. I hope you will enjoy this video and give me a thumbs up for it. So what I mentioned, I'm going to review the honey resin from Dipon. And I already started with the first color. And this color is called Brazilian Teal Green. And it's a mica pigment. It's one of their mica pigments. So I'm very curious how it looks. So I want to thank Dipon for sending me their honey resin to try out. And it's a very high viscosity resin and I'm using it in a silicon mold. And I'm going to make a geode tray. What I mentioned, it's the M size. And this silicon mold is from Molds and Shapes. And the link to their website is in the description box with also my promo code. But yeah, I'm trying out the honey resin. And yeah, it's very thick. High viscosity, so yeah, I'm very curious if it's going to work in a silicon mold. But this color is very nice, very sparkly. And I've read the description that comes with the resin, and what it says is that it has a high viscosity, what I already mentioned. It's fast curing, it's glass glare with a high gloss, that's what I like, UV resistant, it's particularly suitable for 3D floors, kitchen worktops, ceiling resin art and also tables, geode art, jewelry, trays and coasters. So that sounds amazing. So the second color I poured was a beige color. It's a paste, also from Dipon. And this color is a drop-in tint in the color Rare Jade. Very nice color. And again the beige. You can see that it's very thick. And normally when you have a thick resin, there are a lot of air bubbles in it. So hopefully it dries okay. There you can see it already that I have a lot of air bubbles in my clear resin. Hopefully they will all be gone after it dries. But we will find out. So I'm using my heat gun to remove those air bubbles. Because I never use a torch in a silicone mold. But the colors are great, and I think they look very well together. I think it's, yeah, they are the autumn colors for me. And what I also need to mention is that it is a ratio of 2:1 by weight. So I don't have any problems with that, because I have a scale, so I can weigh it. And it's solvent-free, so that's also great. Non-toxic after curing. Heat-resistant up to 68 Celsius. And you can pour up to 6 millimeters. And the working time is 70 minutes, so that's very long. So in the middle I'm using some glass glitter in a color red, and this glass glitter is about 1 to 4 millimeters. Very nice. I think that will look nice in the center of the tray. Adding more of the drop-in tint, Rare Jade. And this resin you can use on wood, concrete, glass, marble, metal, natural stone, quartz and granite. So very you can use them on different surfaces, so that's great. adding more of the beige, or beige. And you can already see that the color is flowing to the center. So hopefully that gives me a nice effect on the other side of the tray. Adding a little bit more of the clear. And don't forget, my giveaway is still running. You still have 4 days or 5 days, depends on where you live, to enter the giveaway and win 2 amazing silicone molds from Molds and Shapes. I will include a link to that video in the right corner. And also don't forget, I did a collaboration with Petra Gerbracht. You can also win these molds on her YouTube channel. So I will include the link to her channel also in the description box below this video. So again, I'm using my heat gun to remove those air bubbles. I think those colors look very well together. So also the link to the website of Dipon in the description box below this video. So if you want to check out their website, please go to the description box. So I'm almost done. Then I will let this dry and then I can take it out of the mold. So we are 1 hour later and I really wanted to show you how it looked. The colors blended nicely together and it sparkles a lot. I like it. And so you can see the colors did flow to the center. I like the center very much with a nice bright red glass glitter. So I'm very pleased how this side of the tray looks. And now I need to let this dry and then we can all find out how the other side of the tray looks. Hopefully that also has a nice effect. But yeah, first I need to let this dry. So we are 24 hours later. Now I can take it out of the mold. Normally I don't have any problems with that because I don't use a torch. Goes very easy. And this side looks amazing. So hopefully the other side is also very nice. It dried very good. There you can see it. Some really nice effects. A great depth. I like it very much. And I must say, it's a thick resin, but there are not many air bubbles left in my resin piece. So that's also great. And that means that it has a great air release during drying. So that's good. There you can see a closer look. The sparkle is amazing. Totally different, but also very nice. This side, there you can see a closer look. There, hopefully you can see the depth. It looks amazing. Some nice effects on the edge. Yeah, and I want to thank Dipon again for sending me their honey resin to try out. I already had some of their pigments and pastes. So thank you so much, Dipon, for sending me your resin. And I think it's a great resin for this kind of art. So thank you so much. So this is the end result. So this is the other side of the tray. I wanted to show you the depth. It's amazing. And I especially like the red center. with next to it the nice effects and also the edge. Yeah, it looks great. So all the supplies I've used in this video you can find in the description box below this video with the links to the website. And also at the end of the video there is a list which colors I've used. So if you're curious, please check out the description box. There's a lot of information there. So this is the other side, how I poured it. Totally different. The colors blended nicely together. A different effect, but also nice. Yeah, I have a lot of glare of the light, but yeah, it sparkles a lot. So if you like what I'm doing, consider to subscribe. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. All the information to Dipon, the German-based company, is in the description box. I want to thank you all for watching again, and hopefully I will see you all in the next video. Bye.